whole child is looked at. We have weekly meetings. The therapists interact with each other all the time. I learned so much from the therapist, I'm a physical therapist, but I always work with the speech therapists and the OTs, and just a simple thing is where does the child sit to eat. So from my point of view, I'm looking at how they're sitting, how their head is, but from the speech therapist point of view, I'm looking at how they're swallowing.
Come on, Steve!